growing number of illegal rave parties in the region. In Bristol, officers managed to stop an illegal party at Brislington after youngsters broke into a disused factory. Damage estimated at thousands of pounds was caused at another factory last week.